Romanov was the fastest in practice. I don't know if that'll necessarily transfer over. Ponk to the line?
Ponk in fifth.
Fifth, yeah, in front of NASCAR fan, but
it could have been so much faster if he went down, like, I don't know.
Waldy.
Waldy.
The other Abzo car.
Magic man.
You know what I suspect is going to happen? There's going to be a big gap.
Technically a two-time race.
What's the difference between America's tires and tires discount? Because they seem the same.
What?
Waldy, technically a two-time winner here, racing in the number 22 today.
NASCAR fan.
Out of 3 and 4, here comes Waldy to start his lap.
Did you add my scheme in for tomorrow? The new one, the blue one?
And green for Waldy.
Can you add it in after the race?
Hey, what's Tony doing back in a car?
Also, we never hosted tryouts, I'm pretty sure.
We didn't.
Did I try out?
Yeah, NASCAR fan keeps saying he's gonna host tryouts, and then he never does.
NASCAR fan says they're gonna do something, it means push it back 3 years.
No, it means push it back.
AKA me and my fucking schoolworker. And here comes Waldy. This looks fast. Waldy is third! Waldy! Third place. And finally, Yanov. Where's Yanov?
Just go, Yanov. Just go.
Why is Yanov in the grass?
Yeah, but it doesn't really matter. He was
it's an outlap. It doesn't really matter.
Gap was huge.
Yanov is not disqualified.
Do
not listen to NASCAR fan. Yanov is not disqualified.
It just tagged.
It's tagged, so I had to assume based on what you usually do.
As the D2 official, I say he was far enough in front of Waldy that it wouldn't have made that much of a difference. Let's Waldy go.
So remember, Crefeo is currently on pole position, but Yanov, fucking who did I just say? Yanov is currently was the fastest in practice, so we'll see exactly what happens with this number 95 here.
Ka-chow.
Yanov. Good for 1 and 2.
Watch Bro be the only one that actually, like, wall taps.
Watch him get a time in the 36.